Hi guys, a 1,000-piece jigsaw with a sort of a Christmassy theme. So I'm going to do this one for publication on Christmas Day. It's going to take a long time, so I'm going to fast forward it. There's no way I'm going to do this one real time. It cost me 99 pence in St. Peter's Hospice, and it says unchecked, so no idea if all the pieces are there. And it's going to take so long, we'll probably get some changes in the light. It'll be daytime and nighttime, I would think. So here we go. Thank you. calculation, about 11 hours. Because my camera shoots roughly 20 minutes per section. And there's about 33 sections of video or clips. So 20 minutes, 3 to an hour, so that's 11 hours. But I will fast forward it. I don't think I could face uploading 11 hours of video. Merry Christmas, I suppose. Although it's in the style of a Christmas, it doesn't say Christmas. It's called The Traveller's Return. He just happens to look like Father Christmas. Thanks for watching. If you like that, then you might like this. And if you like this and that, you might like to subscribe over there.